liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis. Mission fulfilled. Resupply. And to do research. International Space Station.
Houston, now controlling. Atlantis begins its penultimate journey to shore of the International Space Station. Atlantis now on proper alignment for its 8.5-meter flight of more than 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Outpost. 30 seconds into the flight, Atlantis almost 2 miles in altitude, almost 6 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center already, traveling 500 miles an hour. The three liquid fuel main engines now throttling back to 72% of rated performance, going into the bucket, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it breaks through the sound barrier.